Meet the brand new CEO of Yahoo, 37-year-old Marissa Mayer. She was hired this week by the search engine giant to lead the 18-year-old company and its 14,000 employees. She becomes one of only 20 female CEOs of a Fortune 500 company. Mayer is quoted as saying that Yahoo is a company with an amazing following, terrific brand, and huge amount of potential. Mayer got her start at Google.
I have been really lucky at Google because every time that, you know, I sort of feel like I've got the handle on things, there's some sort of new and exciting opportunity and challenge.
She was one of the very first employees. While there, Mayer held many different jobs in her 14 years. Most recently, she served as vice president of location and local services. Mayer will sit on the board at Yahoo. She also sits on the board at Walmart. Also, let's talk about her management style. The Wall Street Journal spoke to some of her former employees. They say she is talented, but sometimes abrupt, with an obsessive attention to detail.
There's always interesting challenges, and as long as I'm challenged, I'm very happy in my current role.
Mayer will face at least a couple of huge challenges at Yahoo. First, she is the fourth CEO in 4 years, and that's not even including the two interim CEOs. The most recent CEO is Scott Thompson. He left the company after a huge scandal over his embellished college degree. Second, she must define what exactly Yahoo is and what its future looks like. It has been struggling with identity for years now. And as if running a nearly $40 billion company isn't enough, Mayer and her husband are expecting their first child, a baby boy, due in October. Zoraida Sambolin, CNN, New York.